gentlemen. The 54th commencement for the University of California, Irvine is assembled. Please rise and join Rhea May, an undergraduate student in the School of Physics, in singing our national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs
Thank you, Rhea. Fantastic. Please, everybody, have a seat. Good job. Good morning, everyone, and what a good morning it is. I am Chancellor Howard Gilman, and on behalf of the faculty of the University of California, Irvine, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Joining me today on the platform are the following chief academic and administrative officers of the university and other participants in the ceremony. When I call your name, I'd like you to stand and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause until everyone has been recognized, and then we will recognize them as a group, starting on my right. Professor Fargali Mohammed, Baccalaureate Candidate Marshall. Ekaterina Hardin, UCI Alumni Association Class of 2015, Mace Marshall. Donald Dabdub, Associate Dean, Division of Undergraduate Education. Doug Haynes, Vice Provost for Academic Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion. Susan Charles, Associate Dean of the Graduate Division. Gregory Washington, Dean, the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Our featured speaker, Aisha Evans, CEO Zooks. Darren Anderson, CEO of Salas O'Brien and member of the UC Board of Regents. Edgar Dormitorio, Interim Vice Chancellor of Student Affairs. Our student speaker, Ani Sarkissian, Baccalaureate candidate, the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Ron Cortez, CFO and Vice Chancellor, Division of Finance and Administration. Brian Hervey, Vice Chancellor, University Advancement and Alumni Relations. Professor Elliot Botmovic, University Marshal. Professor John LaRue, Master's Marshal. And Professor Quoc Viet Pham Dang, Platform Party Marshal. I also wish to acknowledge the presence on the platform of distinguished faculty from the school. Will the distinguished faculty please rise? Ladies and gentlemen, that is your platform party. Good job, everybody. Nicely done. Graduates, what a tremendous day. Consider all those years of dreaming, aspiring, planning, so many long days and late nights, the setbacks that were survived, pushed through, a long journey, a very high mountaintop, and here you are. Take a moment to appreciate the magnitude of the accomplishment. On behalf of the entire UCI community, I offer you my most heartfelt congratulations. Now, in the course of time, you will reflect on many different aspects of these years. The time you spent with friends, the setbacks that you pushed through, hopefully the classes and professors and experiences that helped you better understand important questions or that deepened your sense of purpose or that triggered new passions. You'll remember having the best mascot of any college or university in the United States. Overnights at the Gateway Center, boba on Ring Road. But even after you leave our classrooms and say farewell to your professors, I hope that you'll continue to carry inside you not only these memories, but also the lingering essence of our world of inquiry and discovery. And by that, I mean simply care about the truth. I say this because in our society, in certain corners, truth is under assault. Some politicians and their allies try to delegitimize or marginalize independent truth tellers or dismiss inconvenient facts. We are seeing assaults on science on matters that are greatly important to the well-being of the people, global climate change, vaccines. We also live at a time when too many people trap themselves in social media echo chambers devoted to flattering their existing opinions and shielding themselves from information or ideas that may challenge them. And we see many people embrace a kind of tribalism in our politics that privileges conformity of opinions of the group over independent thought. And so we need you to care about the truth, even when it's inconvenient to your own cherished views. Free societies can only exist when enough people actually care about what's real, and when there's disagreement, are willing to engage in fair debate and discussion. And so please, stand for the truth and defend the truth tellers, journalists, judges, scientists, all intelligent and educated commentators that you respect. Don't defend them uncritically. Rather, take what you've learned about how to assess strong and weak claims and be an ally to anyone who is trying to shed light and expose falsehood. In particular, be on guard against the dogmatists, ideologues, and extremists who believe they're entitled to say anything merely to advance their cause. One way to demonstrate your ongoing commitment to the pursuit of truth is to try whenever possible to settle differences with your fellow human beings, as we do here when we are at our best, by offering relationships of mutual respect, by exhibiting a willingness to listen to others, by responding to disagreement with better arguments and evidence, by accepting differences of opinion as legitimate and not as a reason to declare someone an enemy, and when appropriate, by admitting that you were wrong. It's my sincere hope that you will think of UCI as having cultivated and enriched your mind and spirit, as having prepared you for your ongoing development as a free and educated human being, and as having empowered you to push the world a little more toward the light. For as you know, the great motto of the University of California is Fiat Lux, let there be light. You are the light and the hope of the world. We are hopeful for the future because we know we can count on you. Once again, congratulations on your tremendous accomplishment. Interim Vice Chancellor Dormitorio, please come forward to introduce our student speaker.
Thank you, Chancellor Gilman. I'm pleased to introduce our student speaker this morning, Ani Sarkeesian, a graduating senior in civil engineering. All the civil engineers. Ani has been involved in all aspects of the Samueli community. She has been an undergraduate researcher in a geotechnical engineering lab. She has also been an active member of the Engineering Student Council. where she was involved with outreach to local high schools and led the Engineers Mentoring the Future Mentorship Program. Through the American Society of Civil Engineers, ASCE, she again participated in outreach activities and mentoring. She has been on the ASCE environmental team for the past 3 years and served as the project manager this year. Ani has been involved in the Society of Women Engineers and is an active member of Chi Epsilon, the Civil Engineering Honor Society. She has been an engineering ambassador for the Henry Samueli School of Engineering for the past 3 years and is currently the assistant director of ambassadors. Ani has interned at the UCI Transportation Department, the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, and the LA Department of Water and Power. Ani will begin her career as a civil engineering associate at the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power while also pursuing her master's degree in civil engineering. Please welcome Ani Sarkisian.
Thank you, Intern Vice Chancellor Dormitorio. Good morning, Chancellor Gilman, Dean Washington, distinguished guests, family, friends, and graduates. Welcome to Commencement! It's been a wild ride. From our first steps through Aldrich Park, our first zot, 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 our first friendships, and first set of finals, we made it to graduation. Graduates, I want you all to reflect on your experiences at UCI. Remember back to your favorite course or joining clubs like the American Society of Civil Engineers. The first e-week you attended, cheering on race car or concrete canoe. The joy you felt when you got that first internship or research position. The late nights spent in the computer lab fixing code until it finally ran. Through all this, we have learned to manage our time, work with others, and have changed the way we think and solve problems. Being surrounded by cutting-edge research and working alongside faculty who are pushing boundaries has opened up our minds to endless possibilities. We have gained knowledge, skills, and opportunities to grow, and that has shaped us as leaders, innovators, and change makers. Moving forward, here are three tools to take with you: positivity, persistence, and gratitude. It is important to be positive and to take any obstacles or mistakes as lessons learned. Our missteps will allow us to make bigger discoveries and process improvements. In the same vein, it is important to be persistent. Do not give up in the face of adversity and ask for guidance when you get stuck. Lastly, actively practice gratitude. Too often, it is easy to take things for granted. Appreciate those who have helped you be here today, and don't forget to thank your faculty, family, friends, and mentors. With all of these tools in our toolbox, we are now equipped to give back to the Anteater community that shaped us. I call on each of you to inspire tomorrow's engineers. Come back to UCI and share the projects and innovation you are working on to create a better tomorrow. Plug into the local community, mentor other engineers, and work to diversify the field. In my first year at UCI, my grandpa told me that I was a 10% engineer. I laughed at that and also sighed a little bit at how much more I had left to go. Over time, that number would go up: 20%, 30%, 60%. Anteaters, I'm here to tell you that we have reached the triple digits. We are 100% engineers. I'm so proud of all of you and thankful every day for this engineering community. Now, let's get ready to move mountains, make some noise, and dance like nobody's watching. Congratulations, class of 2019, we did it!
Thank you, Annie. Give her another round of applause. Now it is with great pleasure that I introduce today's featured commencement speaker, Ms. Aisha Evans. Aisha Evans is the Chief Executive Officer and member of the Board of Directors of Zooks, an autonomous vehicle tech firm in Silicon Valley. Zooks is building a fleet of self-driving, battery electric, zero-emission vehicles for ride-sharing in cities. A naturalized U.S. citizen born in Senegal, Evans is one of few African Americans running a tech startup. She is also the only woman CEO among three dozen self-driving car companies, according to Forbes. Prior to Zooks, Evans spent 12 years at Intel, where she most recently served as the Chief Strategy Officer and oversaw Intel's transformation from a PC-centric to a data-centric company. Prior to that, Evans was General Manager of the Communications and Devices Group at Intel, where she led a team of over 7,000 people across multiple continents and was responsible for driving wireless engineering for multi-com products and Intel platforms. Before Intel, she worked 10 years in various management positions at Rockwell Semiconductor, Conexant, and Skyworks. Evans serves on the Board of Trustees at the Anita Borg Institute for Women in Technology and on the Supervisory Board for the German multinational software corporation, SAP. She holds a bachelor's degree in computer engineering from George Washington University. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Evans.
I don't know who that was he was talking about. Do you know who that is? All right, well, hello and good morning, graduate class of 2019. We obviously haven't met before. This is my first time on this campus. I remember all too well being in your shoes a long, long time ago. Before I can really offer any words of wisdom, I thought it'd be good for me to tell you a little bit about myself so that we can agree on what I'm gonna advocate for, which is to anchor your life going forward on meaning, to take the non-linear path, don't take the easy path, and to really embrace and enjoy the responsibility you're about to be handed. I am so envious of you. Actually, it's even jealous. You are probably graduating at one of the best times for engineering. With the advances in compute, in artificial intelligence, in quantum theory, you are about to affect not just products, not just companies, you are about to affect the lives of every person on Earth. You are going to transform society. And when I leave this world, I wish I could wake up again to see what you're going to make possible. So, I was born in Senegal, West Africa, little country. Woo, okay. And I did not know so many people knew about Senegal. And I grew up a lot, or spent a lot of time in Paris, where I was educated. And from a very young age, I basically liked tinkering with things, taking them apart, and putting them back together to, I thought, improve them or to solve problems. Most of you probably have never dealt with a rotary phone, and every time I arrived in Senegal for the summer, I would want to call my friends in Paris, and my dad was not agreeing with the phone bills. So, back then, you could put a little lock on the rotary phone. Now, he forgot that he encouraged me to be an engineer, and I knew that what was going to unlock the phone number was not the rotary thing, it was the click, and so I dialed the entire number just clicking, and the bills kept continuing, and he was like, how is this possible? I'm like, I don't know. My first crossroad back to meaning and non-linear path was in the French educational system, you have to choose very early on in high school, are you gonna go the STEM route, so science, math, physics, or what have you, or are you gonna go the humanities, arts, and philosophy route? Well, I happen to like both. I'm sure you know what my parents said I should do. So, when it came to choosing, I was really distraught because one of my heroes is Marie Curie, a Nobel Prize physicist, a mother, and somebody who also liked philosophy, who liked the arts, and I was like, why can't I just be like her? Why do I have to choose? So I chose because I also understood her quote, which is quite simple. Nothing in life is to be feared. It is only to be understood, and now is the time to understand more so that we can fear less. So I went on and to choose the technical route or the STEM route, but every day I realized that it's about people, it's about impact, it's about meaning, it's about how you understand different viewpoints, and it's about how you lead. And by leadership, I don't mean being the boss. I mean making things possible. I mean elevating others and really balancing other people's viewpoints. Your chancellor said something very important. I hope that as you enter this world and you conquer this world, you really seek people who don't agree with you. You seek people who have different viewpoints. You seek to understand why is it they think the way they do and how together with the blend, you can create something incredible. Now, my journey to get to stand here in front of you today was not linear. I moved to the US to go to GW, long story that I will spare you, had a great time, rebelled against my family. I know you do too from time to time. Try to do it less though. Married an American, oh my gosh, that was like the sky is falling. And then of all things, remember how I talked about meaning? I love to cook. It's something that makes me happy. I confused my love of cooking and running a restaurant. And the reason you're like, well, we're engineers, why is she talking about a restaurant? Guess what? I learned about leadership that you're running that restaurant. I learned that when you have low-wage employees who you need to motivate, they are your product, they are your user interface. How do you develop empathy? How do you seek to understand what is important to them so that we can complete and accomplish the mission? And that leadership skills helped me at Intel, when you're trying to rally 100,000 people from the PC, which was the core of the company, to this new world of data and cloud, and helping people through that transition. I also took pauses in my career. Yes, I'm married, and I have two children who, when I arrive tomorrow, will be like, you tired? No, game time. Let's go to soccer. Let's go do all these things. But at the end of the day, I really focused on following my dreams, being true to myself, anchoring around my family, and then just making decisions as they arrived. I encourage you to look at the path less traveled. Please, 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 especially as you, some of you are sitting with multiple offers and trying to decide. Go do the impossible roles. The good jobs are already taken. You don't want to just go be another little cog in the machine. Please take some risk. Take the things that you didn't think were going to be what you would choose because you're getting a little bit of a butterfly, but you know that what you're going to be doing is meaningful and will help change this world. As I said earlier, on top of it, you're entering the world at the right time for engineering. It is going to affect everything, from healthcare, from transportation, which is where I'm focused, from the way people live, the way people love. Societies will look different, and you have the opportunity to go make that happen. Impact has always driven me, and I hope that you anchor on it and you trust it. And then all of the things that you want, some want to teach, some want more money, some are already ready to retire, whatever you rocks your boat, if you follow that formula, I promise you that will be the outcome that you desire. Think big, think transformative, and you are the ones who will carry the next wave. And I apologize on behalf of all of us for all of the messes we've left you. You will clean them up, we know that. Lastly, I would like to leave you with my favorite quote from Theodore Roosevelt. This is something that I remind myself of every single day. It is not the critic who counts, not the man, woman, who points out how the strong man, woman stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man or woman who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who tries valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again, because there is no effort without error and shortcoming. But who does actually strive to do the deeds? Who knows great enthusiasms, the great devotions? Who spends himself or herself in a worthy cause? Who, at the best, knows in the end the triumph of high achievement? And who, at the worst, if he or she fails, at least fails while daring greatly? So that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know the joy of victory nor the agony of defeat. Be in the arena, make a difference, change the world. It's there for you. And remember, meaning non-linear and the path less traveled. Congratulations, and go take on the world.
Fantastic. Thank you, Ms. Evans. That was wonderful. So now is the time to recognize those we have come to honor today. Associate Dean Susan Charles of the Graduate Division, please present the candidates for the degree of Master of Embedded and Cyber-Physical Systems and Master of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
Will the candidates for the degree of Master of Embedded and Cyber Physical Systems and Master of Science please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Master of Embedded and Cyber Physical Systems and Master of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to that degree, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you did it. Good job. Dean Washington, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
All right, let's get this show on the road. We now come to the part of the ceremony when the graduates are recognized as they come across the stage. As graduates exit the stage, they will receive a gift from the UCI Alumni Association to welcome them into the Anteater alumni family. While this process will take some time, we are continuing this tradition at the request of our students, whom we honor today. Associate Dean Kardahi and Professors Buswell and Mraz, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. New master's students, please come forward and be recognized.
Ashwathi Anna Matthew.
Shruti Sriduran.
Yihan Su.
Amar Sohail.
Kunchi Iu.
Neha Mulki Bhat.
Hao Yu Zhou.
Hemant Mala.
Tejia Chang.
Kartik Kaul.
Zenwei Cheng.
Jerry Liu.
Ta Yu Chu.
Iwen Liu.
Neha Sadivi.
Albert Yu.
Yu Xuan Yang.
Catherine Perez.
Junxio Yu.
Ashkan Dehkani.
Danielle Behrens.
Sina Saga.
Wansin Hare.
Sahyun Shim.
Chaochu Soon.
Michael Ayub.
Jian Liu.
Drew Hechan Zen.
Hongyu Shao.
Chenggao Yang.
Emily Duong.
Roy Sato.
Daniel Duong.
Jiangxing Wu.
Brian Liu.
Zumin Ren.
Nuvit Stetumat.
Kevin Nguyen.
Conrad Kraling.
Manbinder Singh.
Could you talk? Rodiana Malakian.
Jared Wilson.
Melanie Kachuduranian.
Haosheng Zhang.
King Lee.
Kai Fu.
Zixi Wang.
Luochuan Wang.
Hong Xincha.
Yishan Ma.
Mihna Kirilla.
Liman Tang.
Sichi Han.
Weihan Kong.
Vasha Davili.
Lei Shu.
Jonathan Perea.
Han Yu.
Shelren Lee.
Wenkai Huang.
Ziying Yang.
Nazila Farhang.
Laura Plaolia.
Chuaning Zhao.
Irina Martinez.
Railing Wong.
Devon Jennings.
Hongkwei Zing.
Kotaro Yamada.
Shin Huang.
Pratik Maluk.
Si Chen.
Alicia Kurminas.
Santiago Broom.
Pisha Chiniwatana.
Michael Andrew Kantos.
Yasmin Abuzaid.
Marzieh Atai.
Braden Cluis.
Shiva Farzinazar.
Enpei Wu.
Alireza Karimi.
Gabriel Henry Sulitiu.
Asif Mahmoud.
Chuiki Tian.
Fabian Muresan.
Henry Chow.
Isaiah Navarro.
Yuran Zhang.
Sri Sruti Sridhar.
Ya Chao Chu.
Shravant Penagonda.
Karishma Patkar.
Balaji Anandan.
Apruva Ramkumar.
Yanlin Luo.
Iembe Hemben.
Wei Chi Song.
Tianshu Liu.
Gauran Li.
Linran Zhao.
Parsa Zamani.
Puyang Zeng.
Liki Chen.
Pratik Sat Pute.
Zinrong Gong.
Yotika Yathani.
Yen Xiang Huang.
Shri Smuti Varatharyan.
Yu Yin Lin.
Hainil Unil Kumar Shah.
Jing Liu.
Priya Kaushik.
Could you say it?
Vivek Narayamuthi.
You done?
Sheha Srinivas Gatham. Mingyang Gao. Jiangshu Zhang. Shiyi Yang. Ming Shen. Hong Mei Duan.
That concludes the presentation of master's degrees from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
Let's hear it one more time for all of our new master's degree holders. Congratulations, everybody. Dean Washington, please present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
Will the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to that degree, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you just graduated. And now, new bachelors, I invite you to take part in a time-honored academic tradition. Since the days long ago when students were first identified by the caps and gowns they wore, those who had not yet earned a degree wore the tassel on the right side of the mortarboard. When the degree was conferred, the scholar moved the tassel to the left and joined a select company. So now, following in that academic tradition, and in recognition of your new status, bachelors, turn your tassels.
Good job. Bachelor's recipients, my congratulations to you and your families. Please be seated. Associate Dean Green and Professors Buswell and Moraz, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Bachelors, please come forward.
Ani Sarkisian.
Jasmine So.
Christian Placencia Mata.
Clinton Kwong.
Silver Jang.
Can someone come up?
Shen.
Andy Cao.
Jake Pan.
Marcus Juarez.
Xavier Orellana.
Tan Ha.
Dominic Quijano.
Jingwei Xu.
Isaac Ortega.
Johao Jian.
Fung Fan.
Chunwei Yo.
Alfred Ha.
Ethan Park.
Thu Tran.
Gary Leon.
Aiden Leonard.
Ziju Shi.
Samuel Archer.
Zijiang Zhang.
Brian Nguyen.
Zhengtao Li.
Jimmy Lee.
Yeguang Zhou.
Richard Liu.
Yu Lu.
Yunyong Kim.
Jiaying Zhang.
Quinewook Chung.
Yihang Pan.
Nicholas Kehaobong.
Leishen Zhao.
Mohammed Edris.
Jianzhe Hao.
Xiaoying Wu.
Weiding Huang.
Anas Darakinu.
Christian Velez.
Masahiro Cho.
James Jongsu Lee.
Vincent Bao Lee.
Anton Spasov.
Hansong Bang.
Tristan Malden.
Yunyu Kim.
Mu Swan Lee.
Tom Yu.
Yi Su.
Richard Nguyen.
Yangbo Zhu.
Tony Wong.
Ruhan Zhang.
Orlando Baez.
Songkon Lee.
Cesar Ramirez.
Jianfeng Yin.
Eric Lopez.
Yangfeng Hai.
Hannah Legacy.
Yuquan Son.
Wei U.
Haocheng Yu.
Cesar Coraopias.
Chenming Sui.
Nayeli Yepes.
Lanjin Chi.
Yat Kyung Wong.
Jimmy Chong.
Xiao Li.
Kristen Yukie Jacinto Okano.
Tuan Ho.
Aubrey Yuan.
Judy Lee.
Quinn Korematsu.
Brian Nguyen.
Adrian Bahani.
Frank Vu.
Emil Lundquist.
Jia U.
Natasha Palamutam.
Fu Li Hong Ta.
Anthony Yim.
Hi. Hanjin Chao.
Eric Nu.
David Lamas.
Kendrick Jian.
Preston Rogers.
Adam Seacott.
Noah Kevy.
Trevor Morgan.
Tim Lukic.
Sungmin Adam Park.
Steve Diaz.
Sophia Shenuda.
Nicholas Pham.
Kenneth Tayog.
Don Nguyen.
Natalie Malek.
Matthew Cruz.
Cynthia Hernandez.
Philip Lee.
Glenn Golia.
Kelly Quach.
Nicola Stephanie La Quinta.
Amy Lamb.
V. Tran.
Neslyn May Dineros.
Preeti Zaman.
Pochi Long.
Elizabeth Frato Hopstock.
Zarni Hain.
Brittany Andruso.
Yu Zhou.
Ray Pintea.
Koa Dang Nguyen.
Pedro Luna.
Ran Hu.
Janzal Sanza.
Justin Kohler.
Eliza Jane Ordonez.
Chi Chen.
Floran Ellington.
Wenzi Lee.
Ian Dang.
Li Tao Shen.
Danielle Mendoza.
Chen Hao Jiang.
Ina Sebastian.
Runfeng Tan.
Benjamin Ng.
David Liu.
Hikaru Kasai.
Jisung Wu.
Jay Patel.
Chao Zhu.
Kevin Young.
Jackie Lun.
Desmond Chan.
Jinky Wu.
Daniel Bruno.
Yuchi Lo.
David Kasaburi.
Mengwen Yang.
Lila Johnston.
Weihang Liu.
Kyle Monahan.
Tianyang Zhu.
Jacob Sampson.
Yuhi Gopal.
Stephen Long.
Sydney T.
Sonia Hu.
John Mauricio Solorio.
Manuel Luis.
Stephen Winter.
Sujit Pai.
Yifan Gu.
Sean Dizon.
Yiming Cao.
Harry Jung.
Mantian Sun.
Freda Lee.
Jinhue Jiang.
Selena Wong.
Fifa Law.
Yuan Kei Zhang.
Zhu Su.
Misael Hernandez.
Ramzi Khatib.
Tyler McNally.
Kevin Troy DeGuzman.
Melinda Lay.
Joshua Arregado.
Nan Nguyen.
Jonathan Lim.
Jose Pereira.
Daily Singmans.
Shikera Chamandani.
Kimberly Cervantes.
Oluwaseun Adegbite.
Alexandra Wu.
Gabrielle McGahey.
Rory Walsh.
Marcella Deagle.
Misato Tiffany Hosano.
Rifat Amin.
Lauren Taggett.
Audrey Munoz.
Nushin Itimadi.
Christine Fang.
Robin Cristobal.
Kevin Wong.
Ali.
Jason Nam.
Marlon Patule Sevilla.
Brock Harrison Wigner.
Nathan Young.
Jeffrey Huang.
Ryan Carter.
Xinchu Tang.
Yijun Park.
Zijang Zhang.
Andy Bay.
ZQ Huang.
Zilin Hu.
Ana Paula Acosta.
Kevin Huang.
Christian Elliott Aguilar.
Addy Agrawar.
Jonathan Salazar.
Deek Haraniath.
Jennifer Luong.
David Alberto Martinez.
Christina Leon.
Andrew Bankson.
Jamie Lee.
Zachary Siu.
Christina Hanna.
Ryan Liu.
Sabrina Wong.
Kenny Kehong Chow.
Cian Tam.
Seth Knoyer.
Anna Smirnova.
Christian Hernandez.
Arian Cano.
Juan Contreras.
Kyle Brom.
Katia Morales Leal.
Roy Alexander Garcia.
Mark Aldrin Venezuela Arca.
Stuart Dorf.
Barbara Martinez Neda.
Andrew William Duncan.
Brandon Lowe.
Sierra Mazzarini.
Harshitha Mohanraj.
Nika Mofid.
Daniel Fan.
Anirudh Bhushan.
Jian Zong.
Hengji Chen.
Brent Hamilton.
Ayushi Patel.
Zachary Kristalaw.
Nikki Chow.
Adrian Marquez.
Jeremy James Jacinto.
Adrian Gomez Mora.
Chris Jan.
Daniel Shooter.
Henry Huang.
Calvin Harris Belcher.
Stephanie Pascua.
Lisa Nguyen.
David Sargent.
Brian Lee.
Blake Echt.
Mark Vincent Fura Go.
Brian Vung.
Nicholas Tolinto.
Amrit Karuna Ratne.
Kevin Wong.
Armando Munante.
Luis Contreras.
Wing Yan Ho.
Connor Watson.
Danielle Becker.
Katie Mays.
Eric Lover.
Michael Solomon.
Kwa Huyen.
James Jemgochian.
Jessica Bay Delam Estrella.
Mira Assad.
William Huan.
Kimberly Law.
Weibo Hong.
Lindsay Bruns.
Megan Lee.
Trevor Silence.
Can Boo.
Parth Desai.
Eric Young.
Matthew Gonzalez.
Kodai Fukawa.
Christine Tran.
Lizard Nguyen.
Aaron Orpia.
Christopher Kwan.
Taylor White.
Guadalupe Davalos.
Hexi Nava.
Elena Marie Santa Maria McConnell.
Dane Deisty.
Candy Hernandez.
Yvonne Villapudu.
Andrew Iwamoto.
Armin Buhari.
Kang Pham.
Matthew Alexander Kendrick.
Eric Tram.
Mark Hardebeck.
Yashin Dang.
Michael Lee Steinhilmer.
Yongsi Lee.
Carter Guandonio.
Junyang Yao.
Yu Zhao.
Junkun Guan.
Yuchen Zhang.
Edward Tang.
Weichen Zhu.
Qing Nguyen.
Hongyang Li.
Shireen Steven.
Zaykun Liu.
Griffith Wagner.
Anthony Nguyen. Chad Callahan.
Adam Park.
Alexander Wang.
Kevin Alvarez.
Blake Burns.
Raymond Yu.
Matthew Hastings.
Dongzhu Zhu.
Estin Liu.
Meng Li.
Dennis Yi.
Pang Xia.
Christian Vernon Aboga.
Bilal Sayed.
Carlo Danau.
Shafi Masood.
Leilani Razon Lomeli.
David Saul.
Jennifer Barrentos.
Jay Intwala.
Sergio Ramirez Martinez.
Ryan Gossam.
Michael Torres.
Eduardo Rios.
Fernando Montes.
Osvaldo Montiel.
Nicholas Orozco.
Jalen Hoffman.
Nathan Brown.
Richard Lay.
Edgar Ivan Roca Meza.
Vandy Bowie.
Angel Ravelo.
Hui Bui.
Leslie Guerrero.
Zunwen Lee.
Brian Montes Serrano.
Tina Nguyen.
Carolina Rodriguez.
Rashi Kashyap.
Dalina Clemente.
Jonathan Tang.
Nicole Christine Malatrinos.
Ryan Ho.
Kimberly Lopez.
Lynn Lee.
Leslie Rodriguez.
Reagan Yap.
Payam Sasani.
Devin Patel.
Ashkan Sadighi Fard.
Harshvardhan Jain.
Hamid Sherry Finijad.
Nesche Negi.
Amir Mansour.
Charan Nong.
Pedram Karzemi.
Yen Zhang.
Adrina Mahajer.
Ijong Wong.
Andrew Marsman.
Yanji Xu.
Nicholas Karp.
Yifan Xu.
Rachel Moon.
Winston Hano.
Alma Santiago.
Bulmaro Aguilar.
Ori Klein.
Mo Castro.
Andrew Anthony Bartolomew Tumang.
Justin Elliott Jones.
Jonathan Mock.
Winston Freeman.
Donhao Nguyen.
Scott Yamamoto.
David Agarberry.
Maziar Mosleh Yazdi.
JD Engel.
Miami Shafiq.
Andrew Nguyen.
Arya Tavakolnia.
Brian Trong.
Tia Lee.
Tristan Ray Del Rosero Quinto.
Patrick Nguyen.
Christina Ige.
David Cobesino.
Bree K.I.E. Hanu.
Alan Gregory Voskanian.
Carol Chen.
Adriana Rodriguez.
Aliza Grace Roque.
Irma Fernandez.
Rashid Aziz.
Kimai Fan.
Young Chao Shai. Yeah.
Salma Serhal.
Manvinder Singh. Manvinder Singh.
Yeah. Aaron Christie.
Partha Shah.
Gilberto Medina. Yeah.
Mohammed Fazel.
Omar Vega.
Andrew Trin.
Isaac Espinosa.
Matthew Tom.
Waekyung Jung.
Adrian Dow.
Vincent Zhu.
Wael Shiabi.
Stephen Nguyen.
Kevin Sadigian.
Diego Torres.
Benjamin Sorensen.
Jerry Su.
Angela Pastilin.
Christopher Bravo.
Brandon Idoria.
Timothy Iwamoto.
Vincent Justice Copas.
Eric Valades.
Alexis Ayala.
Zeferino Aleman.
Rakas Wendy Sakande.
Juan Rodriguez.
Jose Perez.
Eric Cristobal Maldonado.
Mitin Patel.
Jeremy Walker.
Dylan Patel.
William Benson.
Roman Parisi.
Zermina Wadud.
Oscar Contreras.
Brian Guardado.
Esteban Granizo.
David Gonzalez.
Krishan Purenda Solonki.
Madison Miller.
Jason Wang.
Adrian Hernandez.
Samuel Vargas.
Jasmine Viegas.
Ken Tran.
Arelise Navarro.
Sevag Sharinian.
Jacqueline DeLuna.
Amika Soroka.
Kenny Linares.
Justin Lee.
Francisco Javier Villegas.
Chance Ornelas Garin.
Alexandro Medina.
Alberto Barbosa.
Pedro Hernandez.
Mindy Saylors.
Ahmad Kolagasi.
Henjen Zhao.
Is it me? Brandon Marcella.
Rafael Lopez.
Cole Johnson.
Yuchen Chui.
Lauren Fleming.
Alex Lee.
Feli Marie Princess Magawai.
Miguel Roa.
Sierra Elena Gross.
Tiara Pranita.
Abel Jimenez.
Masaki Ojikubo.
Kelly Richardson.
Yulisa Lemus Reyes.
David Berlin.
Samantha Neshawat.
Fatima Sise.
Suri Ranjabar.
Dana Chen.
Stephen Hawkes.
Katran Nakud.
Ali Abdumane.
Alex Luna.
Fernando Kowal.
Tomit Masarkhani.
Aaron Kim.
Contreras. Irving Granados Contreras.
Marcel Kerniawan.
Kiyomi Takamoto.
Angel Torres.
Brandon Pizarro.
Calvin Nyota Jojo.
Serena Noon.
Duke Kwan Lee.
Candace Nicole King.
Hanson Kwok.
Stacy Pereira.
Felix Hosiadi.
Ariana Melissa Romero.
Ryan Curdy.
Eric Samano Carrillo.
Kenneth Andrew Halim.
Alexis Perez.
Isabel Cecilia.
Richard Alexander Kukules.
Vanessa Audrey.
Rama Atala.
Hugo Buditresno.
Kelly Gray.
Aaron Wijija.
Alzahra Alabasi.
Manuel Miramontes.
Riham Alharbi.
Jeff Xiao.
Michelle Trang Nguyen.
Jinyi Liu.
Fong Nguyen.
Ronaldo Ortega.
Chao Nguyen.
Nicholas Rosen.
Karina Kadarian.
Luis Salas.
Kuntia Deng.
Mustafa Al Mazari.
Man Hoi Choi.
Binyan Gao.
Tyler Kluken.
Enrique Ortiz.
Christopher Buong.
Marina Tongkul.
Duin Nguyen.
Bader Jafan.
George Ulloa.
Preston Scott Kaoro Kamada.
David Morales.
Don Vu.
Elizabeth Chong.
Jihad Mubadad.
Youngming Ha.
Aussa'ala Adin.
Pritan Tabag.
Danya Alfirawi.
Austin Chong.
Mona Bittar.
Aaron Chua.
Lauren Stafford.
Michael Chong.
Leonardo Silva.
Tony Lau.
Juan Rodriguez.
Brian Paul.
Cesar Martinez.
Brandon Paul.
Julia Badreda.
Christian Totoyu.
Peter Nguyen.
Min Lok Lu.
Gerardo Padilla Diaz.
Kintin Fan.
Serena Straub.
Eric Tra.
Denise Tadillo.
Robert Lee.
Star Chen.
Tian Tran.
Austin Montgomery.
Robert Cabrales.
Samantha Carlson.
Peter J. Nguyen.
Rovi Pontep Siri Pong.
Calvin Nye.
Lue Bahadur.
Odin Blanton.
Joseph Bacon.
Michael Shang.
Canyon Riley. Yeah.
Tristan Nasser.
Dominic Kintina.
Sapanta Shekarchi.
Haley Witzman.
Nathan Cabazut.
Judy Bake.
Christopher Bennett.
Octavio Martin.
Randolph Talford Williams.
Carla Melendez.
Samuel Eubanks.
Sarish Khan.
Jaime Cruz.
Emily Fuller.
Michael Chavez.
Jeffrey Kawai.
Michael Decker.
Miguel Ryan Blanco.
Christopher Herman.
Raymond Leung.
Matthew McBee.
Napat Neth Napat.
Matthew McLean.
Darren Pasia Mara Segan.
Elias Funes.
Richard Laporte.
Alexis Serrano.
Vishal Mandawalia.
Edward Sutton.
Okay, I got it.
Tyler Hodges.
Javier Diedenbach.
Darlene Hernandez.
Eric Jonathan Contreras.
Brandon Zuniga.
Sophia Camille Dayot.
Elisa Isan.
Kaylee Martin.
Jenny Tang.
Michelle Tanaka.
Crystal Malouf.
Justin Shinto Burba.
Clarissa Tang.
Stanley Olisa Emeka Afanta.
Lance Angeles.
Yasmin Schultz.
Michaela Soriano.
Lindsay Ostrander.
Dennis Wynn.
Scott Klinker.
Alondra Villagas.
M. William Oscar.
Raul Rodriguez.
Eddie Berdon.
Miguel Ruvalcaba.
Amanda Jones.
Jacob Lillengreen.
Rita Tafla.
Stephen Coladan.
Marlene Nieblas.
Jenna Loventhal.
Zade Corey.
Jessica Bui.
Victor Chang.
Ryan Marcy.
Terad Al-Turkestani.
Abdulrahman Matouk.
Mohammed Asale.
Trevor Yasutake.
Faisal Fahad Altasan.
Miles Richmond.
Nasser Al-Nasiri.
Khaled Takwa.
Hussam Abdullah Kawaja.
Nicholas Oone.
Fahad Muhammad Al-Bluey.
Carol Reyes.
Kevin Ross.
Adora Anud Tatos.
Justin Lay.
Youngun Lee.
Thomas Dolan.
Jason Lee.
Jason Viado.
Kevin Bowie.
Matt Novencido.
Nicholas Sealing.
Nikhil Khanna.
Randy Colocho.
Sophia Minaya.
Island Moheka.
Darrell William Record.
Thomas Kaufman.
Richmond Louidor.
Alex Parivar.
Jeremy Duprosa.
Syed Hassan.
Lynette Wang.
Jesse Villalobos.
Lindsay Barnhart.
Isaac Gonzalez Gomez.
Chandler Kishaba.
Margaret Katunghal.
Garrett Omhold.
Arturo Solomon.
Xinhao Lee.
Jacob Danick.
Crystal Lai.
Ryan Cohen.
Arya Kalantar.
Tina Karimi.
Ryan Halbersma.
Sean Meads.
Kevin Morrison.
David Brady.
Jeffrey Lynn.
Jackie Wan.
Kenrick Edwards.
Jed Manansala Marasigan.
Francisco Gomez.
George Talk.
Anthony Parra.
Paul Yap.
Ryan Morris.
Tommy Lay.
Dennis Dorfman.
Omera Faruqi.
Julian Gillette.
Oscar Sanchez.
Lane Erikelian.
Brandon Wynn.
Chadler Carvalho.
Rafael Tejeda.
Ryan Galiza.
Alexander Franco.
Josh Marquez.
Jeff Baez Rangel.
Enrique Vera.
Geetpal Grewal.
Adnan Nuri.
Manpreet Dinsa.
Maximilian Getmanchuk.
Christian Likudini.
Adam Morrow.
Oscar Mejia.
Chris Lansford.
Mara Abdul Khalaf.
Tony Ho.
Ludres Maldonado Castienda.
Jessica Lee.
Vinita Monge.
Sebastian Gao.
Teddy Truong.
Eric Chen.
Marina Gramajo.
Kevin Chen.
Jose Medina Ramos.
Stephen Campos.
William Lin.
Kyle Crumry.
Cesar Camacho.
Amir Ramanipur.
Ryan Gilday.
Michelle Zorro.
Jesse Campbell.
Owen Brown.
Chandler Detola.
Jacob King.
Tanner Emerson.
David Perez.
John Fritchie. Vu Lei. Tree Pham. Kahan Nguyen. Dara Albanese.
That concludes the presentation of bachelor's degrees from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Woo. I call upon Dean Washington.
Thank you, and congratulations to all. Give them another round of applause. Now, there are very special guests here today who deserve well-earned recognition. They have encouraged and in many cases made great sacrifices so that the graduates before us could further their education. Now, will the parents, spouses, significant others, loved ones, grandparents, children, aunts, uncles, pizza delivery guys, and all the relatives and supporters of the graduates please stand for formal recognition. All right. Now, while you're all standing, graduates, please stand. Our thanks to all and congratulations to the graduates. Graduates, we want to raise our hands and we want to have the help from all of you out here in one last loud, thunderous zot, zot, zot. So, on the count of three, one, two, three, zot, zot, zot! Ladies and gentlemen, the commencement ceremony will now conclude with the recessional march. May I request that the audience please be seated until the recessional is completed. Thank you for participating in today's ceremony.